We have little Tammy Wynette. Sometimes it's hard.